people marched in protest, from fireworks to police officers who intervened with tear gas and water cannons.
City of Groningen, and there are reports of unrest elsewhere.